listen to you all and being as impressed as I was. Can I please, first of all, I'm a Florida. I like the sensitivity of how you approach a lot of that. I want to go back at the start of the, right before the cello solo. Start at measure 13, please. Big wind moment. Can I just hear this wind? Chill out, sir. For a second. Ready? And. So, small crescendo in the 8th notes, 58 and 59.
Thank you.
another 2 measures of the temple primo. Okay? That is 190 and 191. It sounds very loud right now, the wall. It sounds pretty aggressive with that. I think we could stand to be a little softer. Can we go back, however? I want a couple things in the can tangent. Right before that, starting at 107, drags quite a bit there. We don't have a basement. You want to? Because the bass drum is the one downbeat there.
Yep.
The fun part, you just hit it every time. It goes boom, 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 boom. Like what you do. That and the very bass drum. That's the other boom, boom, big bass drum. Okay, everybody else, please. 107. 107. No. 7. Da, 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 da. 1, 2, 3, and. There should be more weight at the beginning of each of those groups. Ba, 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 ba. A little more emphasis at the beginning. 1, 2, 3, and. Similarly, timpani, downbeats are real important there on the can-can bit. Thank you, Dr. Stone. I appreciate your mentor for pressure data.
Don't try to play the piano because the atmosphere changed the rhythm.
thousands of people playing, and then he shuts the orchestra down just to a small group of instruments. So he's already built the piano again, so we need to be in the foreground, okay? That's true there, the next time it happens, dum, da 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 da, every time you have that, okay?
111, from big to little, to big, it's all about the contrast. Right there, if I can't hear the flute, that's a problem. That trill has to come out, you're too loud, okay?
Is that 165?
Can you play an orchestra?
67.
You cannot read the dynamics like a roadmap. You have to know who matters. If you matter, we need to hear it. If you don't, get out, disappear, evaporate. So that always the thematic content is in the foreground, whatever it takes. And we have a huge orchestra, it's like the Russian army, I love this. Thousands of people, I love this. So when they can sound staccato, that's something.
167, I believe that's a pianissimo, correct me if I'm wrong? Thank you. 167, very gentle. The repeated A's are not the star of the show. One, two, three, two. One, two, three. Tempo primo, tempo primo, tempo primo. Lee, I have a question for you. When you've been rehearsing this, have you been rehearsing in a cello rondo there?
No, I haven't, but they would love it.
Okay, can we start where we were at, and then get back up to our original tempo? Okay, that's the goal. All right, right at the tempo primo, can we just start right there for a moment? And then we'll go back and we'll catch the rhythm. One, two, and. Strings, we really need to do minuendo on this, the sostenuto. It needs to get a lot. It's it sounds like it's la 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 la, so. I would like to go back to the end of the waltz into the tempo primo.
Mr. Pedro?
Yes, ma'am. Oh, sorry. It's kind of a natural crescendo in that people come in. I don't think it's necessary. Six before the tempo primo. This is measure 186, I believe.
Thank you.
acceptable, okay? Be honest with me. I need to know. I'm asking you, bro. You're laughing and doing this. Okay. He says it's okay. Be different. Can I hear this, please, violins?
It's it is 3, 8, 7, 3 or 6 violins. 3 or 6.
318 also prominent. Now granted, it's not the melody, but it needs to be there, and it sounds really not clean. Sorry. Again, for a second violin. 1, 2, 3. Change one, the C and the F. Oh, you're doing four, you're doing it in second position? Okay, that's a big stretch. I was just gonna say just do F, but you do it in second if you want. That's fine. I just say F, 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 F. What I would do to cheat that is I would do the inside people on one and the outside people on another. And then it's practically the same thing. It's not literally the same thing, but it kind of sounds the same. Yeah. We wanna try that?
Yeah.
We have the same idea. We have that A to the E flat. Oh, but that's much easier. I don't know what they're doing. But you guys sound so bad. Can I hear that? Let me just hear the seconds 318. Yeah, that might be easier. Also, don't do first position B flat E. Third position, please. 1 and 3. And then shift down. Yep. Okay. Don't do this. 1, 2, 3, and. Yeah. So what also might be helpful is if you put a little bit of weight at the beginning of every group.
Yeah.
And remember that for this, it's a left-hand rhythm thing. It's not a right-hand rhythm. The rhythm generator is your left hand.
1, 2, 3, and.
Everybody, please, we're going to start at 3, 8, 7, 3, 6. 3, 0, 6. Five, two.
352, right after the repeat part. We good? Are we clear?
Ha ha ha! more booty. So it's laughing. It's so serious, all right? It's a wealthy poet, not a poor poet.
You should travel to Austria sometime. The perspective you will gain just seeing the space would put a lot of this music into a different context. These are people that got together and drank tea and wore really frilly dresses and talked about the latest craze. You know, it's the city of Mozart, the city of Haydn, the city of, you know, Beethoven later, but so within a certain context. Same people where we just were at, one after the second, I think. Please stop when I stop, thank you. Trombones, are we just doing straight eight notes before you yep, 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 because it sounds almost like, it could be me, but it sounds like we're doing with the cello and bass. I don't know if that's a tradition thing. All right, everybody, please, right on the second ending. Right on the second ending. Everybody. There we go. 1, 2, 3, and. Thank you.
Those of you that are taking off, thank you. I appreciate it. So a couple of things to point out here. I think we have a perception of Beethoven. This is not the same man that would go on, I mean, literally is, but it's not the person in the same mindset that wrote the Fifth Symphony. It's not the same mindset that wrote the Ninth Symphony or the Eroica. This was a different person. This was a person coming to Vienna in his early 20s, I want to say. Still very much in the mind of Haydn and Mozart. Okay. This is a very uniquely Beethoven piece. I'm not saying it's not. I'm saying that within the context of what we're doing, it's not the same thing as what we think of as typical Beethoven. The picture with the crazy hair and everything. This is a young man, a very different person. It's not the piece you just played before, obviously, but it's more refined, more rich, more restrained than we think of as Beethoven later on in his life. So the beginning is all about big contrast. But not over the top. And when we addressed this on Wednesday, there were a lot of times when we were playing more aggressively than we needed to. Or we were louder, or we were putting in crescendos that weren't there. Be very mindful of what was on the page, okay? Here we go. Okay, but we need to make sure that we speak wins at the same time and not join in half victory.
Ready? And.
I keep looking this way because I assume it's going to happen over there. Okay, I know that one part is tough. Always got me. That's what you give me.
What?
That's between you and her. I mean. Can I hear this? Can I hear this? Wins right before the repeat. Okay, sorry. You don't have any numbers?
I need to
reference. About to be very anxious. Measure 11, please. Measure 11, please. Suddenly play everything louder. Yo, bra pa 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 bra. Bra pa 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 pa. Okay? Do not let the accents dictate the dynamic for the whole measure. Do we understand what I'm saying? Okay. Right at the allegro. Right at the allegro. I'm bringing this up. Right at the allegro. Ready? Closing theme measure 100. Yeah. Para. It's all about the comment.
You think of Sports Hondo, one dynamic louder than the environment.
Yeah.
So piano Sports Hondo is like mezzo piano. Not an arbitrary loud sound. That's how you measure, okay?
We sound very busy with our 15 I feel like we're working very hard to be worried about it being crescendo. Don't worry about it. There are a billion of you guys. There isn't. I wonder if because we think we need to play loud and we're using a lot of arm, it's making us slow down and we're gonna get tired. You're gonna get tired. You still gotta play the arm.
Yes.
No, because there was a forte before. It's still full table.
Teacher, students will not release the seniors. We are not ready. We are still waiting for people to help with the equipment process. Do not release the seniors. They should still be in your class.
I love this. We're working on the sensitivity of
instead of all. Can we start at B? B as in vehicle. B. Actually, I'm sorry. Can we start a little before B? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 before B. I believe that's measure 73. 4 before B. We know we're not measuring, right? Okay. 4 before B. Ready? And.
Thank you.
growing louder. Right on the end of the second ending, so moving on measure one, I guess technically also 110. I wrote 110 for you. So right after the second ending, double call. Measure right after that. A major chord. All about contrast. Forte to piano. Forte to middle piano. Ready? And. Do not go, I know it's fourth day, but it's not, don't put a weight there where it's not. Winds, can I hear us at Gesundheit? Can I hear us? Yes, thank you. 140, yes, 140. 144, just wings for a second. Actually, with line. Sorry. 140, yes.
They get you zero now.